Alright, so welcome back. And then we'll just celebrate it again. One more time.
See test.
Test
of nature.
You know you want to do it though.
Who want to do what?
Well, let's teach you. Yeah. When you teach people to do love.
It's not like I hand like I know how to. I can see. I'm not just doing it.
Come on, get in touch.
Wow. Clap for yourself.
Alright guys. Okay, so we have a tweet, right?
We have some tweets. Yeah. This is one of our biggest fans, you know. She actually used to stalk me on everywhere she sees me. Like, can I take a picture?
Really?
Can I just say hi? You
know, what's her name?
Her name is at Olive Emody. She said
Olive.
She said, I love your show. I'm officially a fan watching right now. Y'all have no chill with shades though. Well, we're trying to have it, but Olive, you had to chase me to this place. I don't understand. Is it not okay?
I was waiting for who this person was. We love
it's
you,
all right,
Olive.
It's all right. We can see you. And this is okay. She's talking about the outfit that she loved though.
Okay, oh good.
She said she loved Some Killer's outfit.
Yeah, Some Killer's was nice.
She was really looking nice there. Yeah. Quite a bit of that. Nice one. Okay. Olive, stop stalking me.
All right, okay.
I'm not interested.
All right, so we're going to go. We have some pictures for you. Oh, okay. Afterwards, we will then tell you who are. Let me just say, I love Destiny, your look. I loved your look.
Thank you.
It was stunning. I hope your picture is one of the pictures you put up.
Destiny
there.
was hot.
I'll be very
upset. That she was
like, and so sad though.
And so sad. You know our producers here are very biased.
Yeah.
Literally, listen. People worship
she has
the
taken
outside.
It personal. See, yeah? they don't appreciate the king.
They took in their own palace.
See, that's the problem.
Don't worry.
Last time when
you
brought pictures of Esosa's designs, I was not inside.
Really?
And Esosa does me. Now, you will not even promote your own presenters. You'll show other people's AMVCA gown. But I'm not.
We are
going
to shut this down now. We don't even want to see anybody's outfit.
Yes. All right, no problem. Destiny is not there, but not interested.
Exactly. Let's just see.
Do you know how many times my dress was retweeted?
Your dress was hot. Follow at Destiny Amaka on Instagram. And you know your figure and picture. See what she was in?
Destiny.
Oh, yeah, one was very... I didn't really like it, funny enough. But as I saw it, the more I saw it, I liked it.
I didn't like it.
And now you liked it.
This was ripped.
I didn't like it.
Yeah, I saw that too.
I think who was the designer? Maya Taffo. So apparently this dress was ripped from a different designer.
From, it was Kerry Washington.
Kerry Washington.
And it wasn't even a small, it's a big
style.
Probably she made a request for the outfit.
Yeah.
Then can you do me this? And he came out exactly.
As a known designer.
Yeah.
And this is some of the things that was spoken about at Fashion Week.
Mm-hmm.
Don't do it.
It was nice, but he shouldn't have. He's a big name. Yeah. Then we cannot trust his authenticity. It means all his outfits could have been taken.
With somebody else.
Let's move on. Now that's not creativity. The reason why a designer is to be creative, but it was
that's
nice.
Why my dress should have been sewn, because Esosa did an awesome job on my dress. It was unique. It was authentic.
Don't worry. For that, we'll bring your clothes.
The fabric was divine.
Ah!
No, this was a
trigger.
No, I did not like
this. Was she going to a native meeting?
We're going for August meeting.
We and our heavenly sisters of the Amaratus and Apparatus. We are going to celebrate.
What you going back?
See, they surprised you.
Amazing!
You did not know that you are there. As you see this lady like this at night, now you know she's my water spirit.
I'm telling you,
just
like
from
my
river. Say, I'm here to take your destiny.
The dress is divine. I couldn't.
So
I mean, Destiny's always trying to push it on the red carpet, and he actually said, "You're so proud." He said, "Oh, I cannot wait for you guys to see my dress." I'm like, "Please, this proud girl."
The picture that I released before.
No, but it's really nice. It's really nice. It really brought out every
figure was on point.
You know, Destiny, I think I should introduce you to one of my brothers like that.
I beg, please let me go to the next picture.
He's a chairman.
Beautiful
That's
picture.
A big chair.
And thank you for using this to substitute Chigirl's picture.
What do you mean by that?
Yay! Okay, now this one had mixed reactions.
Yes, for me.
I
love the art. Mm.
Yes, it was artistic.
And to be able to just push the envelope, it was fantastic, and she nailed it. For me,
I like it. It looks like a cross between the Victorian times, many years ago, and now. Nice. It wasn't bad at all.
One of the creative statements.
I love it.
All right, the next one.
She created a statement.
Yeah, she did.
It was nice with the umbrella.
Oh.
This is
together.
Okay,
they look good. I think her dress was too modest for the, you know, for this kind of event. I think she should have. It's safe. You can't get. You can't go wrong with this kind of dress. It's safe. There's nothing wow about.
I appreciated the cleavage. I didn't know Funke was packing like that.
Look at JJC looking all sharp.
How come you noticed that?
Look at. I like the color of the outfit. Like, the jacket. Nice jacket.
What is this?
This is
Helen Paul.
Yeah, that's Helen Paul.
But she always does this every time now.
But why this color though? This color
if Blossom's wife is not on this list, I will be very angry.
Why this color? This color is a bit.
It looks very promish.
Ratchet.
It looks very promish. It's the same thing.
He has been wearing this every time.
I actually like. There's a picture where there were three of them together. Alex Ekubo, IK, and
Ketensho.
Oh, okay. Safe again. It's another safe. It looks like a bridesmaid's dress. It's a safe choice.
Safe choice.
But not bad at all.
Safe choice.
Who is this?
Melvin.
Oh, Melvin. Oh, okay, not bad. It looks good. Well, I like the fact that men are taking their...
I saw this outfit on the red carpet. Yeah, I saw it on the red carpet.
Uh-huh.
But it wasn't easy moving around. That's the problem.
Of course.
She needed extra people to help her be moving.
Do you know what this just reminded? Listen, guys, I was at home getting ready to come. I saw this. I just wanted to stay home. It's like going for an audition and singing audition, and the person in front of you does like Beyonce range.
Let me just go home. What's up?
No, she looks like the belle of the ball.
Beautiful.
For me, hand. I hope they're happy. Wow.
You see, that's the problem. When people mistake the address for traditional town meeting and event at a court, Destiny, why did you tell your brothers to go to the right event?
I actually bumped into that, my brother.
You see?
And our materials were almost the same.
What is his name?
That bro said,
he's the former Ultimate Golden Search winner.
Why is it? Wait, did they give him a wrong invitation?
This one, are you sure it was not part? Did they have cultural dance at the event?
The opening show.
Mr. Dominic disappointed me a little. Well, Olive said she liked this outfit, but I didn't like it.
I don't think it's really bad though. I think it's
And guess what? It was an imitation.
That's why I agree with you if it was bad. But looking at the style, if it's an original, probably it would have been okay. You came up with something, you wanted to do something different, you wanted to try out something different. But since it is not an original, that's
it. It's by big name.
I was just like, thank God there's a flaw there. You know, she always nailed it.
I know, that's what I was really looking
for. So when I saw this, I'm like, even Reese didn't get it wrong.
No, I didn't like his trainers, though. I didn't like his trainers.
Yeah, well, I think he just wanted to do something different.
Yeah, but it was okay.
Let's just do something else.
Yeah, but Olive, shout out to your daddy, but I didn't like this. This was nice, but it's a bit too much.
Who's this?
I don't know.
Sika is always doing this to her breast.
Olympus, he has no...
This was one of the most controversial outfits of the night.
Simi's outfit.
Please, what's the stars? Is the stars...
No, those are just effects that they put on the picture, actually. But this is the actual picture.
So they have to put an effect on her dress.
No, just to give it more life.
I like the fact that she just was a rebel. Like, she didn't do the whole... But it's her hair that she should have tried with. Maybe she should have done something else in the
hair. She just wanted, the hair is just also a safety.
I maybe thought it was the hair. This is some Kelly.
Oh, she.
Beautiful.
I saw her and I was like,
this could work on the Oscars. Yeah. Like, it's actually an international looking. Her sister, Andrea
Yama.
But
she's an international actress. Mm. She was in Dreamgirls.
Was she?
Yeah, she was.
See? That's hot.
Wow. There you go.
That's hot.
Okay, then this
No, this.
Oh, by the way, she had a twin sister at the event.
Who?
Oh, is this? Okay, this was not bad. The Yabojo, I think this is Yabojo.
That's nice.
Toyin Abraham. Sorry, Toyin. No, this was a mess. I didn't like this outfit. It was a mess.
You know,
it wasn't flattering.
Oh, Uti!
That's Destiny's boo.
That's my babe.
Yeah.
Gorgeous. I love it. Orange suit, different.
Who is this?
I
like the touch of the Ashoke, but I didn't really like the fabric. This was divine as well. Yeah. Tony Tones has said to become a red carpet, must
after,
watch.
Yeah. After that, that a music video with praise, what do you expect?
That was nice.
No, the only one that I'm annoyed. Video? There's one that I did not put up. You didn't put up. What's the girls in my dimension? There's one girl I said.
Blossom's wife.
Yes, with the
tiara.
Queen Elizabeth.
There's a lot going on there, you know.
I'm sure she also got the wrong invitation.
For me, that was one of the worst dresses.
She actually got the wrong invitation.
I was embarrassed. I'm so sorry. Red Bingo.
Blossom, I love, you know, I look at him and I'm just like...
No, but it's his fault. Why did he allow her to come out like
that? You have where she must be with you at every event.
Yes, everybody has seen that.
I'm telling you, that you now leave her in the room and you...
She now walk around. Wait, that crowd was from London.
No, she has to show that she's royalty.
She's his queen.
Yes, nobody can take my crown.
Do we have any tweets?
Yeah, we have one. This is from...
By the way, thank you, Jennifer Asosa, for... I wanted a ball gown dress. That's what I wanted initially. So thank you for pulling me out of that because there's a lot of...
Too many ball gowns. No, your dress was beautiful. Wow. Stunning.
So this is from...